So a bunch of Power Ranger news just dropped, and it is a big, big lot of news. A lot of toys, a lot of games, a lot of stuff just dropped. And one of the biggest news, one of the biggest stories that was dropped was starting in June 2019, Ryan Parrott will write both Boom Studios' Mighty Morphin Power Rangers and Saban's Go-Go Power Ranger comic books with artwork by Daniel D. Nakula. And if you don't know that artist did the very first artwork for the Go-Go. Hey guys, Ash here, coming in here to fix a quick mistake I made when I was recording this live. This is a big mistake on my part. Actually, Dan Mora was the first artist for Go-Go Power Rangers, and Danielle was doing the stuff in Mighty Morphin Shattered Grid. That was my mistake. I should have remembered that. Big mistake on my part. I should have looked it up while I was recording it, but I was going off memory. So that is a big mistake on my part. So just coming in here to correct my mistake. Maybe I'll edit it out in post, who knows, but I'm recording this once I realized that I got the artist names mixed up. So anyways, on with the video. So I believe he did issue 20 of Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, if I'm correct, but that's one of his big artworks in the Power Ranger comic stuff that he's done. He's also a fan of One Piece, because he once drew a picture of Doflamingo and put it on Twitter. So if he's a One Piece fan, he's cool by my book, but he's known to do awesome work for Mighty Morphin and Go-Go, so he's going to be taking over as the artist for Mighty Morphin in June. And of course, Ryan corrected them, saying that Eleonora will be still be being the artist for Go-Go Power Rangers. He's not going to give her without a fight, which is good. But let's talk about bad news. Ryan Parrott is going to be the writer for Mighty Morphin and Go-Go. Let me repeat that. The writer for Mighty Morphin and Go-Go Power Rangers in June. So that means we'll be getting two comic books, two different series comic books written by the same guy. Holy shit, is that something. And I know that people are going to be saying, well, it's sad that Margaret left, but I don't think she was clicking with a lot of fans. I read the thread on Twitter, a few people dropped out in Beyond the Grid. They said that her writing wasn't the best, and she was writing a few characters out of character. That's for a lot of people to decide. I did enjoy some of her stuff that she did. Like, the only issue that I really, really liked was issue 35 with the whole Heckle flashback. That's the only issue that I really, really enjoyed. Apart from that, a lot of her stuff was very hit and miss. But to have Ryan write both issues, I mean, write both comics, that's going to be crazy in June. I mean, he's going to have a lot on his plate and a lot of deadlines and stuff like that. So that's going to be crazy when that happens. And no doubt about it, if you want to hear more of this news, I get the feeling we're going to hear about it when Ryan records the next episode on Ranger Danger Podcast. I don't know if they've recorded their issue 17 episode yet. Maybe they're holding back for news like this. Maybe they've already recorded it and Ryan's hinted at it on the episode. But holy shit, this is like big news for Ryan. So props to Ryan for writing two comics at once. I mean, who knows where the comic is going to go after Beyond the Grid. Are we going to get the original Mighty Morphin team back? Are we going to get a brand new set of Rangers being focused on that Ryan wants to tell their story? Who knows? I get the feeling that we're going to have like the Mighty Morphin team in Go-Go that Ryan's going to focus on, and another team that Ryan will be talking about in Mighty Morphin. And that's just going to be freaking crazy, man. Freaking crazy. I can't wait to see stuff like that in June. And of course, there was a bunch of news like toys and stuff like that, which the toys look amazing. I just want to talk about the lightning figures for a second, because the lightning figures, holy shit, do they look amazing as well. The lightning figures, they look so cool. Like, you see their faces and how detailed their face look. They just revealed the Dino Charge red and the Beast Morpher red. Holy shit, do they look nice. But anyways, Ryan writing for the Go-Go Power Rangers and Mighty Morphin book. Really big news, really big news indeed. I'm excited to see what he does after Beyond the Grid, because they kept saying Beyond the Grid, it's wrapping up soon, we're going to end Beyond the Grid, and now we know what's going to happen after Beyond the Grid. It is great. Hopefully in the next few issues we'll probably get a tease for what's going to happen after Beyond the Grid, because they keep saying in all the synopsis and teasers for the upcoming issues beyond issue 35 that things are wrapping up soon. We're getting to our final conclusion of Beyond the Grid. Someone's going to make a big sacrifice, blah 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 blah. But to know that Ryan is writing Mighty Morphin after Beyond the Grid, I can't wait. I love Ryan's writing. I like what he does with Go-Go. I love Danielle's art that he did in Go-Go and in issue 20. He's got that anime style that I loved that he did in in Mighty Morphin and Beyond the Grid and stuff like that. I just love his artwork. I can't wait to see more of this stuff, and I'm super excited. So bring on June. And this Power Ranger news has been super crazy, and I can't wait to see more. So bring it on. Tell me what you guys think in the comment section down below of Ryan doing these two comics, because like I said, it's big news and it's hard to take in. I mean, I'm thinking, like, how is Ryan going to handle this? But I guess it's a wait and see situation, because no doubt about it, he's written the next few arcs in advance. He's probably already started on whatever issue he's going to take over for after Beyond the Grid. It's a wait and see situation, and I cannot wait to see it. So this is big Power Ranger news indeed. If you want to hear other Power Ranger news, I'm going to drop a link for Ranger Liz and her chat with Toku Chris that I've yet to listen to, but they've been talking about all the toy stuff and probably stuff like this. But I just wanted to talk about this comic news, because it's what I mostly talk about on the channel, is the comics. But I cannot wait for this stuff. And don't forget, Beast Morphers airs next month in March 2nd. So don't forget, stuff like that is going to happen. And I'm just going to wrap up the video now, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. We'll be right back.